You can see the day 5 blastocyst, and this is the day 5 embryo.
Matching.
And this is inner cell mass from where the baby happens, and this is the trophoectoderm, this is the blastocele, and you can see very good quality day 5 blastocysts. Inner cell mass.